And today's video is going to be an Instagram controls a school day.
So what this video is, if you've never heard of it, which I'm sure
you haven't heard of, but I'm going to explain it a little bit. It's basically
the YouTuber creates polls on Instagram, and her followers, and their followers vote on which one. So whichever one has the most votes, then that person will go with that
particular vote, whatever it is. So I decided to do that,
but the only thing different that I did is that I did it on my spam page because I wanted to try it out first. So the next time I'll do it on my main page, and I will do something. So the first question that I did ask was, what time should I wake up? And it was from 5:50 a.m. into 6 o'clock, and the ones that were was 6.
Obviously, I
couldn't really record
that. Yeah, I could have.
But I feel like there was no point. I did wake up at 6 o'clock.
And then my skincare routine, which follows. I
also asked, should I do, which skincare routine should I do? I said full skincare routine or shorten it.
And of course,
my baby said
full skincare routine, so I did that. Now
is how I should wear my hair is 6:50. Let's check it out. This thing is what hairstyle should I wear? And it's between wand curls or regular curls. And wand curls won. I'm so glad that it did too. I was not trying to curl my hair. Alright, so that's what we finna do. And it's not gonna take me long, but
it's gonna take me
like 7:50, 7 o'clock, 7:10, which is fine. That's really okay. So I'm gonna show y'all just a couple of clips of me doing my hair, but I'm not gonna, you know, show y'all the whole thing.
At the point. So yeah. Thank you.
bring my cardigan and my blue leather jacket. I wanted to wear a cardigan, but everyone voted on the blue jacket. So I'm gonna put on my school uniform and then I'll be back once I do that. So the next thing that I asked was if what kind of boots I should wear, and everyone voted on my green boots. So I'm gonna put those on. Okay, so then I asked, should I wear jewelry? And most of them said yes. So I have my bracelets. I left my ring. Should wear hoops or studs, and most of the votes were hoops, so I'm gonna wear the gold. I already made my hot drink, water, and put it in my pot.
This is really strong. I need to give me some more plain silver ones. Cause y'all see these, have like a silver sparkle on it. So next. It's a blue scarf.
I wanna wear it, but I don't. But I'm gonna see how it looks. Cause if it don't look right, I'm just gonna wear a scarf.
It's okay. Alright. I'll go with it. Alright, now next thing.
Well, yes, jewelry.
So the hoops one.
Silver shoes.
So I asked lip gloss with liner or just lip gloss. And most of the votes were lip gloss with liner.
But the only thing about that is that if I eat, it's going to come off. So I'm going to put it on once I finish. And the votes for what I should eat for breakfast is cereal.
And everybody said drink hot cocoa. It was close enough. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna put my lip gloss with liner
on after I eat, and I will be back once I finish. I might be in the car though. I'm gonna go put my backpack in my car. So
you guys,
I made my hot cocoa. And I did everything else, and I put on my lip liner and my lip gloss. I'm about to put this on all throughout the day. So what I'm about to do now, I'm on my way to school. So I might vlog just a little bit, maybe first period, and maybe lunch. So yeah,
I'll see y'all when I see you. Nikki and Meek, I gave up keys to the condo, keys to the Jeep. Say you jingling, baby, gave it a whole damn fleet.
I'll always ride for you, baby. And if shit get hard, you know I'll pull right on the side of you.